A father's hands. In a bed upon a father's hands. Could he pick up, in just one fist, a dozen eggs scattered on the table, one by one, cracking none? He'd reach his hand, stretched to five, by pulsing milk from fetching cows, and sell shells beneath knuckles crease, and pressing oh so lightly, he'd lift as an unflawed shells high above his head and grin. He'd bring his white bouquet to her, at 2 and 6 and 8 and 10. She plucked the 12 white blossoms, set them in a bowl, and sit within his hand. But at 13, she wouldn't take his flowers. When he put the white shells down and asked her for her empty hands in his, she ran. Who could take a father's hand and hold it at 40, though she can?